These two pins are sculpted the same but have different colors. This is Erin Courtney and this is Rose Margaret, two of our granddaughters. And I really liked the incorporating the shells and the pearls on these ornaments. They just had added a special touch to them to me.